From robots that can run faster than Olympic sprinters to those that can solve complex puzzles in record time, the world of robotics is advancing at an incredible pace. Today, we're going to take a closer look at the 7 fastest robots in the world, and you won't believe what these robots are capable of. Continue watching the video till the end, but before we start, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for updates on all our tech videos. Number 7. Mabel. Meet Mabel, the bipedal robot developed by researchers at the University of Michigan that has revolutionized the way we study human locomotion. Unlike traditional robots, Mabel uses a passive dynamic walking approach, which mimics the natural movement of a human walking and running. This means that Mabel relies on gravity and momentum to move forward, rather than motors or external forces, resulting in a more fluid and natural gait. Mabel can run up to 6.8 miles per hour, and its unique walking approach has made it a valuable tool for researchers studying human movement, allowing them to gain new insights into the mechanics of walking and running. In fact, Mabel has been used in a variety of research studies, including investigating the effects of different footwear on gait, studying the mechanics of walking and running on uneven terrain, and exploring the use of robotics in physical therapy. But Mabel's value goes beyond just the ability to mimic human movement. Its passive dynamic walking approach has also led to the development of new approaches to improving mobility and rehabilitation. By studying the mechanics of Mabel's walking and running, researchers are able to design new interventions and technologies that can help people with mobility impairments to walk and run more effectively. Number 6. Atreus. Developed by researchers at Oregon State University and Agility Robotics, Atreus is designed to mimic human walking and running with remarkable accuracy. Its name, assume the robot is a sphere, may seem odd, but it actually references the robot's spherical shape when viewed from above. What sets Atreus apart is its spring mass walking approach, allowing it to store and release energy in its legs for efficient movement. Additionally, Atreus can adapt to terrain changes, making it a valuable tool in research and rescue operations. It's even demonstrated the ability to recover from unexpected disturbances, such as being pushed or tripped, using advanced control algorithms. Atreus can run up to 6.8 miles per hour, and researchers have used it for a range of studies, including analyzing the effects of different control algorithms on gait and exploring the use of robotics in physical therapy. Its unique features make it a promising platform for future research in robotics and mobility, potentially leading to breakthroughs in prosthetics and rehabilitation. Number 5. Sub 1. Sub 1 is a remarkable robot developed by the German technology company Infineon. It has a unique spherical frame with 6 arms extending inward at different angles, making it an innovative and highly versatile machine. The robot is equipped with a microcontroller that enables the arms to have physical movement, allowing it to complete specific tasks at lightning speeds. The Sub 1 robot's ability to quickly solve the Rubik's Cube puzzle made headlines around the world. The robot uses specifically designed microchips and camera sensors to detect and solve problems, making it capable of completing complex tasks with precision and accuracy. At Electronica Trade Fair in Munich, Infineon first showcased Sub 1's remarkable abilities, wowing spectators as the robot solved the Rubik's Cube puzzle in just 0.637 seconds, setting a new Guinness World Record. The previous record for the fastest time to solve a Rubik's Cube by a human was 4.74 seconds, making Sub 1's achievement all the more impressive. This remarkable robot has the potential to revolutionize industries such as manufacturing, logistics, and healthcare, with its speed, accuracy, and efficiency, making it an ideal solution for a wide range of applications. Number 4. Wildcat. The Wildcat robot, developed by Boston Dynamics, is a remarkable four-legged robot built for outdoor use. It can run at an astonishing speed of 16 miles per hour on flat terrain, making it one of the fastest robots in the world. The robot is equipped with hydraulic and electric actuators that work together to control its movement and ensure balance. The Wildcat's design enables it to move through different environments, including rough terrains, steep hills, and uneven surfaces with ease. Its agility and flexibility allow it to navigate narrow spaces and even overcome obstacles up to 33 centimeters high. This makes it an excellent choice for various applications such as search and rescue, military operations, and exploration. The robot's impressive stability and balance, even at high speeds, are achieved through advanced sensors, software algorithms, and actuators that work together to maintain control over the robot's movements. The robot can recover from disturbances, including sudden changes in terrain and unexpected obstacles, and continue running without losing balance. Number 3. Outrunner. The Outrunner robot is a unique creation by a research team from Robotics Unlimited, led by Sebastian Cotton. Weighing just 3 pounds and standing under 2 feet in height, this little robot is a powerhouse that can achieve speeds of up to 20 miles per hour on alternating feet. What's more, the Outrunner can keep running for up to 2 hours on a single battery charge. The body of the machine is sleek and black, resembling the famous Pac-Man from the archaic game. On either side of the body, you'll find a motor and processing unit, with three legs extending from each rotating motor. While the robot currently functions via radio control, the team behind the Outrunner plans on developing an app to allow operation using mobile devices and Wi-Fi signals. Affiliated with the Florida Institute for Human and Machine Cognition, the Robotics Unlimited team behind the Outrunner has big plans for its creation. While it may seem like a novelty item, the Outrunner has practical applications, such as in search and rescue missions or for exploring rough terrain. With its impressive speed and endurance, this little robot could prove to be a valuable asset in a variety of settings. The Outrunner is a testament to the power of robotics and the potential for these machines to help us in countless ways. Number 2. Raptor. The Raptor robot, developed by the Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology's MSC lab in South Korea, draws its inspiration from the speedy and agile velociraptors from the Jurassic Park franchise. The robot's two legs are actuated and are designed to closely resemble the reptile's legs, with each leg powered by a single motor. The legs feature an Achilles tendon-like shock-absorbing system that helps the robot maintain balance and stability during movement. The Raptor's feet are made of a lightweight, strong carbon fiber epoxy composite that resembles the flexible, slender prosthetic legs used by amputees. The robot's tail, which functions as a stabilizer, is located on the right side of what might be considered the hip region of the robot. The Raptor can run at speeds of up to 28.5 miles per hour, making it one of the fastest-legged robots in the world. Currently, the robot is tethered to a power control unit, but the research team hopes to upgrade the robot and enable free-roaming capabilities. The Raptor's potential applications include use in search and rescue missions, as well as military operations, where speed and agility are crucial. The robot's unique design and capabilities make it an exciting addition to the field of robotics and a promising development for the pursuit of more advanced and capable machines. Number 1. MIT Cheetah. The MIT Cheetah is a remarkable robot designed by researchers at MIT, with funding from the U.S. Department of Defense's Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency. The robot has a large rectangular body with 12 lightweight but powerful motors and a microchip containing algorithms that regulate physical movement and the amount of force each of the robot's four legs exerts while walking, running, and jumping. The robot also contains specially designed sensors and an onboard computer that gathers data from each sensor and relays the information to the motors and controller. The Cheetah is capable of running at an impressive speed of 29.2 miles per hour and jumping over obstacles up to 16 inches tall. The robot's ability to move quickly and nimbly has many potential real-world applications, including carrying equipment for the military and search and rescue missions. The team at MIT believes that the technology used in the Cheetah robot could revolutionize the way robots are used in the future. One of the most impressive features of the Cheetah robot is its ability to mimic the movements of a real cheetah, which is the fastest land animal on the planet. The robot's designers were inspired by the cheetah's ability to run and maneuver at high speeds in order to develop a robot that could do the same. The result is a robot that is not only fast, but also agile and efficient, with the potential to be used in a wide range of applications. We hope you enjoyed this thrilling ride. From cheetah-inspired robots to the futuristic Outrunner, the advancements in robotics never cease to amaze us. Who knows what other amazing creations we'll witness in the future? One thing is for sure, the race for speed and efficiency in robotics is far from over. So stay tuned and keep an eye out for the next game-changing innovation in the world of robotics.